toward his ark, done this ninth day of July, under the sight of 46, as the great ones of the Lord and our fathers of the fellowship.